The PGPM course is of 2 years. Each academic year comprises of 2 semesters. After the completion of 2 semesters, the students undergo 14-week summer internship program. Many students come without experience, and this program gives them an opportunity to have a hands-on experience of the corporate world. The minimum attendance required is of 85%, but it is always advisable to attend all the lectures as a lot of practical knowledge is being shared by the faculty members. The minimum CGPA required by a student is of 5.5, but it is always advisable to maintain a higher CGPA as it will result in a better placement. For the placement preparation, college organizes a lot of guest lectures, advanced Excel classes, and preparatory sessions for aptitude and psychometric tests. Also, it organizes mock group discussions and personal interviews, both by internal faculty members and external corporate people.